And now please welcome to the stage our honoree from the 6th District, Karen O'Day, along with Women's Commissioner Jenna Mazur and the County Commissioner Edward Moody to the stage. Karen is a mother of 4 children. Karen O'Day is committed to helping the community through her leadership role in her local PTA, her Girl Scout troop, and her work on the board of the Live Like Abby and John Foundation. This foundation is dear to the community as Abby was a child at Colmore Avenue Elementary School that lost a battle to cancer. Her volunteer work also includes organizing student volunteers to prepare and serve meals with the Pilgrim Faith United Church Shelter. Congratulations to Karen.